I'm Stone Away here, and today we are in Scranton, Dixon City, Carbondale, whatever the fuck this area is, and we are going to be trying to find Pokemon cards. I was here with my friends for about a few days, and we went to some Targets, GameStops, and couldn't really find any Pokemon cards, and I guess I didn't realize that after Christmas, everything gets sold out, so there's absolutely nothing, so I'm going to go to some places that I know of and see if I can find some Pokemon cards. I was originally going to do a Pokemon battle, 50 versus 50 with my friends, but couldn't find anything.
You look cute today, Noah.
Thanks, girl.
Okay, bye-bye. Love you.
Jim couldn't land me in 1,000 years.
But you're saying there's a chance.
Shut up.
So our first stop is going to be Dollar General. Now, usually Dollar General has a lot of Sun and Moon and XY packs. They have the special Dollar General three card packs that come in like Unified Minds, Cosmic Eclipse, and Team Up or something like that. So we're going to see if they have any.
Hold up.
Oh, shit, no.
They suck dick. Everybody sucks dick at the dollar store. They got nothing. So, we are going to try another Walmart and another GameStop that have semi-history to me. Especially that Walmart. So, let's try that shit.
Yeah. Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew about it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gonna do about it.
So we are now at GameStop, and this is a pretty decent GameStop. Last time I've been here was years ago, and they gave me a bunch of promo cards that they had left over throughout like months. So hopefully there'll be some Pokemon cards here, and then there's also this Walmart, which is famous. That it really made my Pokemon career almost, as far as like wanting to keep continuing collecting. So
how you doing, sir?
Thank you for calling GameStop. This is Brian. How can I help you?
So absolutely nothing. All they had was a single Charizard premium collection, which is completely washed. They had the Eevee premium collections that come with all the little evolutions that no one wants for 60 fucking bucks. Like, what a ripoff. So, and then like one of the little deck things that you can play for the game. So nothing whatsoever. No singles, no packs. So, oh man, I guess we're gonna go to Walmart. When I say it came down to the wire, it came down to the wire. Usually they sell the Pokemon where the cigarettes are, because I guess smoking and opening up Pokemon packs is the same thing, I guess. Bad for you, right? So, went there. Oh my god, this old lady. There wasn't anything there, except for like a Charizard Ultra Premium collection, which is like, oh my god, they're everywhere. So when I said earlier that this shit is gonna be printed like crazy, look, it's printed like crazy, so it's fucking washed, it's everywhere, no one will buy it. But basically I looked there, wasn't there. It's like, fuck. Went to the toy section, nothing. Then I was like, you know what, let me go to self-checkout. And usually they'll have like an aisle which is on the opposite side of self-checkout, and they had some Pokemon shit. So basically got 5 of these Silver Tempest booster packs for about like $4.49 each. Got 5 of them. And then this Shaymin V-Star box. Got this for $31, so I don't know how much these really go for. But it has a lot of packs and looks pretty interesting. And honestly, this is my fucking Walmart. So listen, if If we're gonna pull something, it's from this Walmart. So I'm expecting a Lugia V Alt Art. I still have one more Walmart to go to. This one is kind of in the Goonies, so this will probably have some good Pokemon stuff available. So I'm excited to do that. And usually it's a little out of the way. It's in the middle of fucking nowhere. But unfortunately, actually not unfortunately, but fortunately, we're gonna be going there on our way back. So this is perfect to hit up. And oh my god, my phone is gonna fucking collapse. But yeah, I'm excited. Rednecks.
Rolling, I'm outside. 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me if I ever heard one and I'm still.
We're at Hillbilly Mart right now, aka Walmart in the Goonies. Not too many people go to this Walmart, and they have a lot of stuff here usually, so hopefully we can get more shit, and hopefully they have Evolving Skies. Well, I'm back, and unfortunately there was absolutely nothing. I was shocked because I didn't think rednecks liked Pokemon cards, but apparently rednecks love Pokemon cards. The only thing I could find was this Pikachu V box, which I would never buy usually, but I saw two Evolving Skies packs in these, which I was pretty shocked. So I was figured, what the hell, I want to open up Evolving Skies. So I got it. It cost me about like 20 bucks. But yeah, they had jack shit, not even any Charizard premium collections. In the kids section, like in the toy section, I looked and they had like a Evolving Skies ETB ripped open and all its insides scattered everywhere on the rack. So apparently here they just fucking don't give a shit. So yeah, this concludes basically our shopping, and now it's time to go home and open up this fucking shit.
Been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who loved me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah.
So we are back in the Poke Cave. Just kidding, I'm not in his house. Wish I was. Anyways, we're going to be opening up the stuff that we got today at the stores. One being the Pikachu V-Box and our Silver Tempest singles. I did get that Shaymin V-Star box, if you remember, but I'm thinking I'll probably open that for another video because this video is going to be way too long and we got a lot to get through. So New Year's has been honestly throwing me for a loop, so hopefully this video will come out on Saturday, New Year's Eve, and then hopefully I can figure out what to do with the vlogs and some other stuff. But let's get into this. So undoing these, I feel pretty confident that I picked some good ass packs. They feel kind of heavy, but I don't know. Oh my god. Alright, so I don't know if Silver Tempest is weighed, but I picked all the heavy ones. That's what I try to do, and maybe they fucked me over. Maybe it's like, what you call, Fusion Strike, where you gotta get the light ones. I'm not too sure, but maybe not. Got a hit. Remember, I think I got this at the mall where I pulled my Umbreon VMAX Alt Art. Oh, wow. That is gorgeous. I think I've seen all these. I've opened everything of this set, and I'm still amazed by some of these cards. But if we're gonna pull the V of Lugia, it needs to happen now. And another Lugia V-Star, so it's listening to me just like it was the last time, but not fully, because we don't need the fucking V-Star. We need the V alternate art, and nothing here. Dang, not even a Trainer Gallery card. Two more packs. Hopefully we can get something better than the V-Star. Maybe a Trainer Gallery card? No, Krogonk touching himself. Potentially you. I don't know what's going on. Pikachu doesn't know what's going on. But we got one more pack. Oh, that's heartbreaking. Can it be a Trainer Gallery card, though? No, it can't. Wow, so honestly, I really fucked the bed. I really fucked the bed. Hella hard. This is the only pull out of 5 packs. Not a bad pull, but not a great pull either. So I've never actually opened these up before. I've seen these when they first came out and thought this was a shitty product. I didn't realize they had 2 Evolving Skies packs though. So maybe that is like a new update or something. I have no idea. But basically, we're going to get, oh my god, these 2 promo cards. A nice Pikachu V, which has been fucking made, remade, I guess, alternate art-wise, like 20 million times. And a really nice, cute Mimikyu holo, which I love this, like, galaxy holo. Really nice, whatever that's called. And then, of course, this Pikachu jumbo, which no one gives a shit. But what we really want out of this are the packs. We got Everything's Falling. We 2 Brilliant Stars, 2 Evolving Skies. So let's get right into Brilliant Stars, if I can open this up. I've actually fully completed Brilliant Stars, so really I shouldn't even be opening these packs, because whatever I get is honestly just going to be extra stuff that I guess I could potentially sell to get more stuff, but, you know, when you have everything, you don't need anything, I guess. I don't know if that made any sense, but we got... Wait a second. This is a non-holo muck, and this is a pull. So, we got gypped. You know, I was kind of thinking there's a chance something could have been fishy. But it was just literally, the Walmart was clean, and it was just these. These feel like pretty rough to open. It doesn't look resealed, though. And another hit. But will it be a hit? No, it will not. Oh my goodness. So, I don't know what's going on right now. What is this for? Brilliant Stars. Smells like ass. Wow, I'm actually... Wow. This really sucks. Is this... I'm trying to look. That feels right. I can't really tell if this is resealed. If they resealed it, they did a fucking good job. But it doesn't look resealed in the slightest. I kind of feared this. The last time I got something at Walmart, at a, you know, in the toy section, because that's where I found this. It wasn't like behind the cash register or anything. It feels very hard to open. Like, it's... Like, look at this. Is this resealed? I have no idea. I mean, no hit whatsoever, apparently. But, wow. We basically just got fucked. We got fucked, and then we got fucked again. Alright, I'm never... What the fuck is this? Oh, I like that. Both of those, that doesn't make sense. These are 2 different types of code cards. Evolving Skies. I do not know. Honestly, I don't know if this is just how these boxes are now, or if I should just if I should just fucking, I don't know, not go to that Walmart anymore. Wow, that is really upsetting. Well, we got absolutely nothing except for a fucking Lugia V-Star and a Pikachu V that's washed as fuck. Very disappointing. Very disappointing opening for me, I feel. And there's nothing I can do about it. I kind of feel like the box is a little tampered. And it's kind of weird because... When I went to the toy section, everything there was open. there was all these products opened because there was nothing left. Everything was gone and whatever was left was opened and all the packs were taken, this, that, and the other thing, except for a stack of Pikachu V boxes. And they were all nice laid up and everything. And I, you know, I was thinking, wow, you know, these look nice. It's the only thing here. Might as well get it. But, like, something crossed my mind. Like, you know, why is everything ripped open but not this? So, that really fucking sucks. The last time this happened was a Shining Fates box that I opened years ago. And that really upset me because that had code cards saying I'd get a hit and I didn't get jack shit. And everyone was saying, oh, the code cards don't mean anything. But the code cards mean something. Two Evolving Skies and jack shit. Literally, not a single pull, not a single holo. I don't think Pokemon does that. I think with the boxes, they at least will put like a holo or a V or something in these boxes. Because that is just bullshit. I don't know. But whatever. As always, thank you so much for watching. We face to face.